a taxi company that has been around for a fair amount of time. Alfresco's in Brighton was the host for Streamline Taxis' 80th birthday celebrations, and everyone from company owners to benefactors, cabbies to users came down.
I started driving a cab in 1974. On a part-time basis.
My name's Ellie and I'm a director at Radio Reverb.
Well, I bought a taxi and joined Streamline.
Well, my grandfather was a founder member of Streamline. My uncle, my father and I have all been members of Streamline, and it's been part of my whole life.
With food and drinks on the table and a DJ on the deck, the evening hit a slightly more sombre tone when the charity Martlets gave a speech thanking the company for a letter full of cheques, totalling over £2,200.
I've heard over and over again that what we do impacts on people so positively that we stay with them. And I'd like to say thank you to everybody on behalf of Martlets, because without you, we wouldn't do what we do. Thank you very much.
So as the taxi industry as a whole is taking a hit from mobile apps such as Uber, Streamline cabbies share what they believe is the company's secret to success.
Working with the public and working with charities like the Martlets.
One of the things I think is the fact that we're an association. We are not owned by me. I'm only here for a while. And as the owners sell up, they will pass their membership to somebody else.
I think it's the camaraderie. It's the not-for-profit organisation. It's run by the drivers, for the drivers. And if one's in trouble, we all help out.
Let's hope they leave the meter running for another 80 years yet. This is Jody Doherty-Cove for Latest TV News.